He's your lawyer, Mr. Leone.
I know who the hell he is, pal. Come on, give me a break here. Go ahead, kid, run along. Say hello to your mother for me, Gabish.
You got 5 minutes.
Listen, Lionel, you're looking good. Look at me, a fine member of the community, and suddenly I'm banged up. It really challenges my philanthropic nature.
Of course, Mr. Leone, we're doing everything we can to get you out of here and back to helping your community as soon as possible.
Of course. I hope we can sue someone for this outrage. Those cunts, the Sindacos, or those cocksuckers, the Ferrellis. Who was it? Who ratted me out? Let's hit them both hard, way I see it. They both could use a good beating for this outrage. Motherfuckers!
It will be my pleasure.
Thank you, Tony. You really mean a lot to me. You know that? Listen, you might need some backup. Use the hoods, okay?
Whatever you think is best, Mr. Leone.
All right. Get out of here, Lionel.
It's time for hoods to rise up and do the right thing. Come on, let's smoke.
Right there. Damn, that was intense, man.